broke a sweat. Y'all, I just straightened up the living room. Look what my child has done. All his toys. All out. Already. Thanks, Kaden. The only thing I had to do was vacuum. And we're folding up clothes, which is why all those clothes are there.
Get on my seat, dude. Get on my seat.
He's scared of the vacuum cleaner, so anytime the vacuum cleaner's on, he jumps on the couch and he just sits there. Look, he's waiting. Can you finish folding up those clothes for me? Yes? No? Maybe? Because the girls want a frappe and an ice cream cone. I wanted to show you what my dinner was. If you watched my last vlog, I told you that I was starting back keto. I'm trying to get there anyways. So we had chili tonight. Everyone ate their chili with chips because we don't have crackers. Because I'm trying to stay away from those carbs, I just have my chili with, let me show you guys, which is just meat and Rotel and all the seasonings, sour cream and cheese, which is keto friendly. Keto friendly. Yeah, he made it, so.
Babe's homemade chili.
They're getting rid of their little naps.
I got mine cut.
She got rid of her little naps too.
Way better.
He threw his ball on the cabinet to knock down his sister's candy so that he can reach it, so he can eat it. Kaden.
Sunday afternoon games. I mentioned 2 weeks ago, Chargers, Ravens.
Bring it to me. You can't eat that, Bubby.
Babe, your son is stressed out. I'm sorry that your life is so stressful. Come help him. Sleepy. And he doesn't want to go sleep. I'll see you all in my next vlog. Bye, guys.